latest up-to-the-minute news. Visit theleader.info.
Time now for our roundup of Spanish news on this Tuesday, the 11th of March, 2014. The 11th of March, marking the 10th anniversary of the Madrid bombings. As Madrid prepares to mark the 10 years since the train bombings that killed 192 people and injured more than 1,800 others, groups representing the victims of the attacks say they're struggling to provide much-needed support to the survivors of the bombings, a battle that has become tougher in the wake of austerity measures. Meanwhile, today, the Development Ministry will publish data on property sales at the year-end 2013, an activity that was down by 6.8% by the end of the third quarter, with the growing importance of operations carried out by foreign investors. The foundations of saving banks will provide an update on its forecast for 2014 and 2015, after which the past predictions of the economy will grow by 1% this year and unemployment rate will drop to just 25.4%. The government's expected to raise €4.5 billion by selling bonds today, the second selling of bonds in March. Whereas in February they already managed to sell €4.5 billion and yield lower interest rate at the time. The Institute of National Statistics will be publishing their data for January 2014 in relation to corporations and business, as well as details on the Harmonized Labor Cost Index for the fourth quarter of 2013. In Congress today, the Development Commission will be debating and voting on propositions of a law on maintaining direct dependence of firefighting and rescue services by AENA, the Spanish Airport Authority. Congress will also be discussing and voting on plans to operate Asturias Airport and a motion presented by the UPED relating to the manifestation of the public utility services. The Development Commission will also be discussing and voting on proposals on how the rail network can be of general interest for employment benefits. And proposed rail developments between Tarragona and Castellón will also be discussed. In the Senate, the Employment Minister, Fatima Báñez, will be answering questions raised by the PSOE on measures to combat the loss of employment in the industrial sector. Báñez will also be answering questions relating to whether or not she's adequately fulfilling the parliamentary duties. The Minister of Health, Social Services and Equality, Ana Mato, will be speaking at the 58th session of the Commission on the State of Women at the United Nations, that's at the UN headquarters in New York. Minister of the Environment, Miguel Arias Cañete, will be inaugurating a conference, The New Challenges of Municipal Waste Management and Competition, as taking place at the headquarters of the ministry at Plaza San Juan de Cruz in Madrid, with the Secretary of State, Federico Ramos, closing the day later on at around about 5 o'clock with New Challenges for Municipal Waste Management. And a memorial service will be taking place to mark the bombing attacks of March 11th on Madrid, officiated by Cardinal Ruco Varelo, the Archbishop of Madrid, attended by the King and Queen of Spain, the Princess of Asturias, Infanta Elena, the President of the Government, Mariano Rajoy, and other representatives of other institutions. It's taking place at the Almudena Cathedral in Madrid. For more details on these stories, check out the website www.theleader.info.